How's it going? How do I sound? All good? We've got Zoom running. We've got the microphone. We've got a backup. All right, I think we're ready. So this was really a first for us. Happily had 7 days to produce over half of the Democratic National Convention's daytime programming, featuring some of the most influential policymakers and advocates from around the country.
You ready to go to work?
I'm so ready to go to work.
We worked around the clock to broadcast over 30 hours of caucus and council meetings, all from our homes. The stakes have never been higher, and nobody has ever done this before. To make this all happen, we had to invent new standards for virtual events, hacking our way through Zoom, OBS, and a ton of different patches to produce a broadcast with polish.
And together, we will make the future ours.
Last convention, Newsweek reported that maybe 100 people tuned into the live stream during the caucuses. This year, we had well over 100,000 people tune in.
Lots Thanks. Of love, you guys. Thank you.
You too, man. Thank you.
I'm so proud of the teamwork and professionalism of the Happily DNC team. Congratulations to everyone for making history with the first ever all virtual Democratic National Convention.
All right, I think we got it.
Can I say it? That's a wrap.